everyone, Charmin Yummy Berry is back with my buddy Swagger, and we have another Vath reputation ring up. You can see in the background too, I have a couple quests ready to turn in. However, of the three that I activated, I turned in one to put me up to 720, and I'm going to wait until I can rank up to turn in the other two, and then do the three bonus quests, which will be offered to me as well for just a big reputation boost. But this does really get to the heart of being an adventurer. Okay, to see where we need to go, we'll take a quick teleport over. Looks like something may have happened here. Although, I think that's an Illuminati. Thank you. These are two very good answers, considering everything that we have been through. He needs broken in, so we're just gonna have to pick up the damn rocks. Okay, let's teleport out there and get some work done. Yep, rocks there are, not too far outside. Let us return indeed, and this is a good lesson in, you know, don't be afraid to try things, and be open to options, because you never know what will come along. Did he get lost again? I think the Overmind might be referencing Ravana, where the one mind is just kind of the gestalt consciousness between them all. Thank you. be derping out. Hopefully we can help him forge an identity for himself. That baby chocobo chick, I swear. It's so cute. And it's everywhere. Okay, seems pretty standard. Oh, look at that chocobo. That's some heavy barding. Yep, we gotta send him some monk eggs. I figured this something like this would be up. Okay, well, looks like we're just gonna get some basic quests done here. Nothing that necessarily needs to happen on camera, so I will see you back for the next, the next part of this adventure with the Deft Arm. Thanks for joining me, everyone. Take care.